Ano? Treat you.
I gotta take him.
The casareal of Malolos, Bulacan served as the office of the National Printing Press of the Revolutionary Government. This printing press was used from 1898 to 1899 under the press director Zacharry Fajardo. After the end of the war against the United States, Bulacan revolutionary Mariano Crisostomo took care of the printing press in his Imprenta Plaridel, Malolos, while the casareal became the municipal hall of Malolos in 1965. President Justado Macapagal declared the casareal a historic shrine. And in 1997, the government purchased the printing press and brought back to its former home to remind the youth of the humble beginnings of our nation. This printing press stands as one of the symbols of our nation's quest for freedom, the core of our political history.
Abay lang! Diyosgrado makapagana. Sila po yan, Carlos P. Garcia.